Kevin Schmidt. My TAs are Luana, Billu, and Kayla. This is the iPad badge instructional video. So you're going to need a rubber bulb, graduated pipette, paper towel, some water or other substance to transfer, and something to transfer it into. So first, you want to collapse the bulb and put it at the top of the graduated pipette. It's not going to attach, you just need to hold it there. Insert into the solution and draw up past where you want to draw. So I want to get 5 milliliters, so I drew it up past 5, and I quickly replaced the bulb with my finger so the solution wouldn't go down. And now, using my finger, I could slowly dispense solution until the meniscus is where I want it to be, right at 5. So now you can see the meniscus is right at 5, so I know that I have the proper amount. I'll wipe the outside with a paper towel so I don't get any excess water. Now I can just move it over, transfer the solution into my beaker over here, and voila! Transferred 5 milliliters using the pipette technique.